So today, guys, we're going to be doing another video like yesterday, which is going to be the medic build. Yesterday I did the toxic survivor build. Now I want to do the medic build, which consists of these four perks. We've got botany knowledge, which increases the healing speed by 33%. Self-care, so I can heal myself 50% faster with a 20% decrease when not using a med kit. Will make it when I unhook someone. I have a 100% speed boost with like healing people, so when I get them straight off the hook, I can heal them really fast, like supersonic. Bond, it's only level one, but it's alright. I can see people at a 20 meter range radius, and a med kit just to heal people faster and some extra blood points. Alright, let's get into it. Two Megs and a Dwight. This could work. What's this event? Okay, this is just some weird event I didn't know anything about. Alright, let's get into it. What? So the offerings are gonna be. We've got the red envelope. And the Primrose Blossoms, that shit. I did not know anything about the new event that came out. I hopped on, I was surprised that they had an update. Because I haven't been keeping track with DVD recently. But this could be a fun event. Let's have to see how it goes. The Blood Lodge Auto Haven Wreck Yard. That's the pig. Oh yeah. I'm bad. Yep, so Jen, I blew up. We're popping these gens well fast. Not gonna lie.
getting close. 70%.
That was very easy, and I didn't even get a chance to use the perks I bring in for that certain reason. Because he never chased me. I couldn't help anyone. These were easy. I didn't get hit once. I call that successful. I can't even see the killer's shit. Alright. GG. On to the next clip. Ticket, ticket. That. Suffocation pit of the Macmillan State. Saucy. What is that? It's a Billy. It's an apprentice totem. Why Billy Willy goes across the map. One thing you've got to know about Billies. They're highly predictable. Highly predictable. Always go for that chainsaw kill. Always go for that chainsaw kill. You can't have it. Oh, he's got ruin. Oh, what a surprise. This is gonna not be in me. Looking for 20 minutes. What do I do with this?
What's going on?
shit! How'd that hit me? Get him! Don't care. Don't care. Just go. I've done my duty.
Oh yeah.
Shit, he has a turn now, though. Jesus. Well, I'm going basement.
La señorita Ogasato.
Shit. Fucking hell, mate. I'm like shocked how I kept control of that. Why am I still running? Damn it. He was just a tryhard.
Tried our best. Got Pip. Well then.
Those are some two interesting games. Didn't really get to use the perks to their full potential, but yeah. If you like this, then drop it a like. If you want to give us some feedback on it, hit the comments and subscribe to stay up to date with content. I'll catch you up later.